That's enough. What did they do to you?
Same thing you did. They set me free.
You taught me a long time ago. Ghosts don't break. Now, I'm gonna ask you one more
Everyone time. Breaks, Elias. Why don't you ask your buddy Ajax? Well, he were still with us.
Grab his chair! Grab his chair! Bring that bastard over here!
So this is how it ends, Elias? You gonna throw me out of this plane?
You're gonna tell me all about that dig site in San Diego?
What? You gonna drop me, Lieutenant? Again?
Answer me, Rourke.
You really think you're gonna break me, Elias? Bring it on! Come on! Here I am!
Well, bring him to me. It's over, Rourke. We beat you.
You haven't beaten me, Elias. You just made my job a hell of a lot easier.
Knocked on some trees before we landed. Shit, get down. Looks like we have company.
We're coming to you.
Estaremos aquí todo el día. Estaremos aquí lo que haga falta. No me importa si debe registrarlo. Reyes dijo que vio unos mercenarios en la zona 3. ¿Qué coño había en ese avión?
Los informes se contradicen. Nadie se va de aquí hasta que encontremos a los tipos.
El equipo 2 está cubriendo el rincón este y el 3 el oeste. Nadie pasará sin que lo vean.
No entiendo. ¿Quién iba en ese avión?
Más bien, ¿quién no iba en él? Haga que sus hombres peinen sus sectores e informen de inmediato si ven algo.
Left side, left side. Merrick!
No me importa si debe registrar los restos usted mismo.
No, lo que digo es que él iba en el avión y ellos lo sacaron.
Boys, good to go. Make those picking us up 2 clicks from you. What in hell is that? Either way, let's not make ourselves an easy target. We move quiet and quick, we'll make it home safe. Let's go.
Sounds like a chopper's up ahead of us. I hear it. These candies aren't doing them any favors.
Spider, looks like they're coming down. Wait for them to clear out. Wait for it. Like they're moving out. Get up the stream and stay low.
Supply drop. Looks
Okay, looks like they're moving out. Get up the stream and stay low.
Mako, you read? We're halfway to you.
Still moving up river, Stalker, but we'll be there.
Stay still and let them pass. Don't move. Let's move before they head back this way.
Side looks clear.
All right, flank right. Stay low. Only engage if you're spotted. On my mark. Okay? Go. Now. Almost at the river.
Pesh, call it in.
Mako Actual, this is Ghost 6-3. We're at the river and...
Holy shit. Is that nuclear?
Actual, get a missile in the air. You boys coming or what?
On our way to you now, Mako.
Chopper's incoming!
Get down now.
Don't move! I guess we're getting wet.
Everyone jump!
was able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a Fed facility high in the Andes that could give us the answer. You will infiltrate the facility and gather any information you can on their missile program.
What about your old friend, Rourke? He won't stop coming for us.
Rourke will get his. But as of now, Clockwork is the priority.